Mark was founded in 2003 to explore new technologies in automation and control across any industry or process. The basic purpose of our company is to make any process more efficient and to reduce costs by automating most of the process and bring cost-cutting technologies to the greater satisfaction of our customers. McDell Incorporated has taken over the software business of Mark and is promoted under McDell Incorporated brand. Mark is presently working with over 100 companies in the oil and gas sector, steel sector, metals and minerals sector, logistics and transportation sector, etc. The big question is that why is voice alarm annunciation system, better known as VAS, required for the control and instrumentation operations? If you see the various process operations the control room operator has to perform, there are many functions which are as follows. 1. Check for the PLC, DCS readings. 2. Report to higher management in case of abnormalities. 3. Information management system has to be maintained. 4. Audio alarm is required for a particular input. 5. Visual alarm is required for a particular input. 6. In actual field, any worker or contract labor can hear the audible alarms better and take action instantly. 7. The areas which are accident prone and the hazardous areas are better covered by audible alarm systems. The voice alarm annunciation system, better known as VAS, has been designed in a way to perform all the field functions. Therefore, the modules which are VAS will have is as follows. 1. First, there is an audio module to play a pre-recorded message in any language from Tamil to English language. 2. Next, there is a visual module to flash a flasher light of a particular color like red, green or yellow. 3. We can program the unit to accept digital inputs. It can be designed to accept from one number of input to 50 numbers of inputs. 4. We can also provide for a LED screen panel to visually see the data inputs of the voice alarm annunciation system via an illuminated light. 5. The audible sound range can be increased from 10 meters to 1000 meters by the use of loudspeakers and large sirens. The principle of the operation of voice alarm annunciation system, better known as VAS, is through relay logic. Whenever any equipment like motor, drives, vehicle starts, it switches on a parallel relay through parallel connection. The common of the equipment will power the parallel relay, and depending on NO, normally open, or NC, normally closed connection, the VAS will operate. To give an example of NO, normally open connection, it is an overhead crane. In normal conditions, it is NO, normally open. But when the crane starts operations, the NO, normally open, becomes NC, normally closed, and the voice hooter starts saying, "Attention please, crane chal rahi hai." An example of NC, normally closed connection, is the running of a conveyor belt. The conveyor belt runs in its normal operations and the connection is closed. But when a breakdown occurs, then the connection becomes open and the connection is NO, normally open, and the voice hooter starts saying, "Conveyor belt breakdown ho gaye hai." Practical applications of voice alarm annunciation system, also known as VAS. There is a great application of VAS in the operations of the port operator crane systems. VAS greatly enhances the safety feature of the running of port operator crane systems. The VAS system will take the input from the relay of the port operator crane systems. So whenever the port operator crane systems is charged, it will say, "Attention please, port crane line chal rahi hai." In Hindi or in any other regional language also. It will have a visual lighting facility for the factory workers to see that the port operator crane systems is in running operations. Practical applications of voice alarm annunciation system, also known as VAS. There is a great application of VAS in the operations of the timer hooter. VAS greatly enhances the operational efficiency of the timer router. The VAS system will take the input from the relay of the timer. So whenever the time has crossed or reached, it will say, "Attention please, the time is over," or "The machine has run for about an hour," in English, Hindi or in any other regional language. Also, it will have a visual lighting facility for the factory workers to see that the timer has given alarm, and the alarm can be heard and seen visually. Practical applications of voice alarm annunciation system, also known as VAS. There is a great application of VAS in the operations of the machine error message router. VAS greatly enhances the operational efficiency of the production process and lets us know where there is manufacturing defect or deviation from the original process. The VAS system will be installed in production shops or in areas of mass scale production. It will take the input from the relay of the set parameter system of the operating machine. So whenever in the regular running of the system there is an error or an error message is displayed, it will automatically say, "Attention please, there is an error in the performance of the machine," in English, Hindi or in any other regional language, and also it will have a visual lighting facility. Dear viewer, this is Anirudh Lahiri from Mark. I hope my presentation covered all the aspects related to voice alarm annunciation system and its usage and features. I would be looking forward to more suggestions from all of you gentlemen. Please get in touch for further requirements. Our contact and address details are given below.